stops, nobody knows. There's no telling how it might go. It's called a cycle. It's all about rocks changing, rearranging. Always on the move, cause they never find a groove. Deep down in the ground, hot magma can be found. But when pressure builds up, that volcano will erupt. When exposed to the air, igneous rocks will form there. Rapid cooling happens, then extrusive rocks form again. Deep down in the ground, cooling magma can be found. Igneous rocks is the result. Learn it now, young adult. Slow cooling happens there, cause there's just no air. Intrusive rocks form now, cause that's what conditions allow. So round and round it goes, where it stops nobody knows. There's no telling how it might go. Changing, rearranging, always on the move, cause they never find a groove. Changing, rearranging.